everybody, and welcome back to another episode today on Roblox. My name is Digi, and today I'm showing you guys how to get the badge called Nefarious Egg. Collect 8 red candles during Halloween and survive. So to get this, what you gotta do is go to maps and go to the map event Hollow Street. It will then teleport you to another server game, and then all you have to do is click play. You can be whatever you want, but I'm going to go ahead and be myself and go into roleplay mode. What you got to do is go trick-or-treating. So you're going to see houses here throughout this whole map. You can see those houses way over there. Oh, there we go. That's better. You can see all these houses. Now, you can go to the houses that have the light on. So as you can see, this one is on. This person, all you got to do then is click on the door, knock, and then they will throw you candy or... you will lose candy or not get any. So there's a lot of trolling, a lot of candy stealing, but you also get candy as well. But like I said, go to the houses that have the lights on, because those are the ones that will give you candy. You can buy, I guess, buffs or perks to get you more candy. But to get this badge, all you have to do is get 8 candles. Doesn't matter how many candy you get, you need 8 candles, okay? Now, here's an example of what the candles will look like when they, I guess, spawn in. This is gonna be red, but you quickly have to grab it, because if you don't, it will disappear. But anyways, so that's about it. All you gotta do, like I said, is trick-or-treat, go to the houses with the lights on, get candy or lose candy or don't get candy. But as you can tell, this can take a while maybe. It took me about 30 to 35 minutes to get all 8 candles, all right? And most important fact, do not leave the game. If you leave the game, you will not have your candles when you come back. You will lose them. So, make sure you have enough time to get all 8 candles, and then I will show you guys the next step. And here is my final candle, ladies and gentlemen. Voila. Now, let's continue with getting the badge. Alright, so once you get all 8 candles, you're going to see, obviously, that it has been changed to a pumpkin face. So what we want to do then is come back this way, over here to this door to the left side of the house. You're going to enter this very non-spooky door, enter it, like so, and then it's going to send you to this map. It's not technically a private map, but it is just you. But you're still in the server with everyone else. What we're going to do then is walk down this way. I've already placed my candles because I was trying to figure out what to do. But all you got to do is click on these pedestals and place all 8 candles like that. And then the giant monster is going to appear. Spike wall. But all you got to do is run down this way and go back the way you came, and just avoid that beautiful creature that I call my mother. I'm just kidding. It's not my mother. It's my grandmother. I'm just kidding. It's not my grandmother either. I have no clue who they are. I've never met them in my life. But you're just going to go ahead and run away from this. Oh, gosh. That is terrifying. Oh, my God. Run like the wind. Oh, gosh. Oh, it's so close to me. We're going to do that is quickly bump into that, and you will get the Nefarious Egg badge. Congratulations. But then you're going to be done. No more door there. And now that we are finished with that, I'm going to go over here to Momo, and we can buy the Halloween badge for 300 candy. So let's go ahead and do that and click there, and voila, Halloween egg. So you just got 2 badges in 1 video. Congratulations, everyone. All right, and if you want to check out the badge morphs for both these badges, just go ahead and reset, click play, and then go to character packs over here, click on the Halloween, and right there are going to be the 2 that you get. So Hollow Nefarious and Scarecrow. Hollow Nefarious is from the Nefarious badge, and Scarecrow is from the Halloween badge. But let's go ahead and check him out. Oh my gosh, look at this. Ah, demon abilities disabled. This is so cool. Oh my lord, this is terrifying. He's like a pumpkin spider scarecrow reaper. This is amazing. I love this. And let's go ahead and check out Scarecrow. Oh, look at... Oh, whoa! Oh, so when he starts walking, he then... Whoa, that's... I don't like that. That does not make me feel comfortable. What if you saw this in your front yard? Just staring at your window, just from down there. Like, you're up there in your house, just relaxing. And you just look down, and you just see this guy. I'd invite him in. Anyways, so everyone, that is all for today. Thank you so much for watching. If you enjoyed, leave a like and subscribe down below to join the Badge Hunting Squad today. Also, happy Halloween. Stay safe out there. Remember, social distancing. We still have COVID out and about. So make sure you stay safe, healthy, and respect others. I love you guys. Make sure to check out my Roblox group, my Twitter, and my Discord. Links are down below. And anyways, happy trick-or-treating and good luck badge hunting. Bye-bye. Yeah.